Let's try this two-mark question about different proteins. So as humans age, there is a reduction in their body protein, but you need to give the name of one body protein that could have resulted in, firstly, reduced muscle power, and secondly, reduced immunity. So to answer the question, you need to remember which types of protein are involved in each of these processes. So reduced muscle power, there are a few options you could give there. So you could name the proteins actin or myosin. Remember, actin is the thinner fibrous protein that makes up a myofibril in a muscle, whereas myosin is a thicker fibrous protein that makes up the rest of the myofibril in a muscle. As well as those two proteins, there are another two proteins that you could name. We've got tropomyosin, which is the protein that is wrapped around the actin. And we've also got troponin, which is the globular protein that's attached to the tropomyosin. So any of those four proteins, if we've got a reduction in those four proteins, that would explain a reduction in muscle power. Reduced immunity is what we need to think about to get the second mark. So you need to think, what is the protein that is produced as our immune response? And obviously the answer is going to be antibodies, or to give them their scientific term, immunoglobulins. These are proteins produced by our plasma cells in our immune response. If you enjoy content like this, make sure to hit the subscribe button and click the link in the description below to join my biology course.